In this video, we will understand Wheatstone Bridge. A Wheatstone bridge is an electric circuit that balances two legs of a bridge circuit to calculate an unknown resistance. Wheatstone bridge is also known as a resistance bridge. The Wheatstone bridge circuit compares two resistors, one being an unknown resistor and the other a variable resistor. These two resistors are connected in the form of a bridge. Wheatstone bridge provides accurate measurements, making it highly reliable. Construction of the Wheatstone bridge. In a Wheatstone bridge, there are four arms. Two arms have known resistances, while the other two arms have an unknown resistance and a variable resistance. A galvanometer is also connected in this circuit to measure the current. The entire circuit is connected to an external source, battery. Now, let's understand working of Wheatstone bridge. The Wheatstone bridge operates on the principle of null deflection. This means that the ratio of parallel resistances in the bridge will be equal and the current value in the galvanometer connected to the circuit will be zero, which is called null deflection. This condition is called the balance condition. In normal conditions, the bridge is unbalanced and current flows through the galvanometer. Now, as we know, resistors P and Q are balanced, but resistors R and S are unbalanced. To balance these, we adjust the variable resistor S, noting the value of current in the galvanometer. When the current becomes zero, we note the value of the variable resistor S. Now, using the Wheatstone bridge principle, we can calculate the value of unknown resistance R, which will be calculated in the following way. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel.